It's my handsome handyman. Maria's all tied up at the moment, but I'll tell her you called.
Who's that, Asuka? You know, I know I've been a naughty girl, but I really need to pee, okay?
It's time you met our man inside the...
Get to the phone in West Belleville Park.
You got protection?
Something flashed.
On Liberty Campus. Toilet block in the park.
You must be Azuka's new errand boy. You got the money? Is it all here? McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone! He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence! He just squealed! He's under armed protection in Witsack property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's it. Flush him out and you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
What a fucking way to get used to using grenades. Yeah, fucker. Yeah, fuck off, McAfee escaped. Okay, don't blow my car up. Just a bit of advice I can give you. Don't blow your car up, guys. Let's get the fuck out of there.
Officers require urgent assistance. Report.
Thank you. My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a Gaijin can offer anything but disappointment. Perhaps you could help deal with a situation that has me at a disadvantage. Of course, failure has its own disgrace. A Yakuza Kanbu is in custody awaiting transfer for trial. He is a valued member of the family. Break him out of custody and get him to the dojo at Bedford Point.
Thank you. in the Navy. Call the YMCA. There's no need to go down. In the Navy.
Terrorist attacks in headquarters. All units respond immediately.
We will open fire!
Again, guys, I fucked up, man. Fucking with water. Oh, that's fucking annoying.
Thank you.
Captain's headquarters. All units respond immediately.
Respond to a 1065. It's out to report.
What a load of shit, man. Guy's literally stuck in corner. Come on, bro. We're fucking ready to go. Fuck me, man, this game. I must protect him. So tell him to fucking come outside then. The fucking stupid cunt that's stuck in here. Finally, man. Car's nearly fucked, but he finally came out. 10 minutes later, they'd have been able to set up a fucking roadblock all the way around the police station. Dickhead, man. So he did me a kiss. He gave me a kiss because he had his shit. Cheers, Charlie. Yeah, giving me his bottom lip. It's not the what? Juice that's doing what? What is it? Ah. Looks like what? So they end up with ult. What the fuck?
Maria and I have gone shopping. Our source in the police has informed us that one of our drivers is a strangely animated undercover cop. He's more or less useless out of his car, so we've tagged it with a tracer. Make him bleed.
Undercover officer requesting immediate backup in Queen Avenue. Cut it low.
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is motor cars, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the cars as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cars on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it.
I got all your own defense needs.
Hey, I got your plane. I'm gonna run you out!
When trouble looms, the fool turns his back, while the wise man faces it down. The Colombian cartel have ignored repeated requests to leave our interests in liberty well alone. Now they are negotiating terms with the Jamaicans in order to humiliate us further. They are finalizing a deal across town. Take one of my men, steal a Yardi car, and go pay your respects to the Colombians. Our honor demands that you leave no one alive!
Kind of glad that I got one of their cars then, isn't it?
Kitten. Have one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Flashback FM, where every night's a dance party.
This is Tony on Flashback FM.
So you lose the job, man.
dead.
To be truly strong, it is important that you never show weakness. The businesses fortunate enough to have our protection settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately, so we can enter it into the casino accounts.
I can't pay you, and I wouldn't pay you if I could. Some young gang just jacked up the place. They took everything. You guys are useless. What kind of Yakuza are you anyway?
You. How fitting you should choose this moment to show your worthless face. It would appear your attempts to dissuade the Jamaicans from becoming bedfellows with the cartel were wholly inadequate. Yardi pushes line Liberty streets selling packets of spank like they were selling hot dogs. Those cartel pigs are laughing at us. At me. I will give you one last chance to prove my sister's faith in you to be well-founded. Run these scumbags into the ground and wash your shame in rivers of our enemy's blood.
Thank you.
I really need to watch where water is on this game.
Hey, Chick, over here. An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. So,
Why didn't you just jump in tongue? Hello, Guad, what's happening?
Can't believe those yellow belly bastards.
Hope you're not alright.
Cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
I've got that tank, man.
Damn, they're here. Lock and load. They're going to kill you. You want the chainsaw, gringo?
Fucking bullshit, man. I tried climbing up there to get a rocket launcher, but I forgot the M16 loads in like that. At least we know. They come from side and everything. I forgot some of these missions, Guad. I just figured I may as well play this, because I bought it and I haven't played it. The GTA Vice City and the San Andreas, but I'm stuck on San Andreas one, which is annoying. But then GTA 4 and all them three are on sale for a fiver, so I'm just going to go buy them as well. So park this car where they park, and that way, they'll blow them up easier. You can't even get in that. Fuck's sake. None of guns are out until he fucking go and see him. I want that fucking rocket launcher, man.
Phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
See how many shots I gave him in his fucking head, man. Fuck off. There's gotta be a way up to that fucking RPG, man. There's gotta be. It's fucking shit. I don't get why that tank's fucking locked, man. Just literally sitting there and blow them all up as they're coming out the corner. I don't know what this guy's problem is, this little one-armed guy here. Let's see this time how it goes.
Great phone to head, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute. Hey, if I teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm.
Yeah,
if you
guy didn't do shit.
Firepower, just drop by
guy
and
literally
what you need
didn't
from
do
the lockers.
Shit.
Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
I'd love to know where my car's gone. Fucking assholes. I was trying to get that so I could just blow them up, but clearly didn't want to work. A fucking van. Drive away for this. Oh, Bobcat, one second. Mate, but fucking start on me. I just love the old school fucking tunes on these radios.
I want you to steal me some gang cars so we can do some naughty thing on our enemy turf. I want me a Mafia Sentinel, a Yakuza Stinger, and a Diablo Inferno so we can hit up any gang in Liberty. Drop them off at the garage in Newport and hear this. They're no use to me, all broke up now.
I'm good, man, I'm good. Just try to do these fucking games that I've got and I don't play it. How have you been? Oh, streaming. Oh, piss off, man. Don't even let me in that car. I don't know where there's another one. It's alright. I can't believe that. But yeah, I'm doing good, man. Doing good. Now I have to go get this other one. Outside that woman's house. That's down to the right. And then I need to go back to the first map for the Mafia Sentinel from that guy's house who I killed. And then drive around by Payne's Grey to find a flamed stallion, I guess. Ooh, there they all are. These better be open, they better not make me go to that fucking garage, man. I've nicked one from here before, so if it's locked, that's just bullshit. Yeah, sick. Alright, let's go, man. I'm just working for everyone at the minute. It's fucking mad. I'm kind of glad they brought the graphics back up to scratch, man. Compared to back in there. Where the fuck up, man? And it's just mad how fucking three lots of cars are going to fit in here. Alright. Break it up tonight. And Lady Chav, what's happening? Them ones don't work, it's just the purple ones. I have said it numerous times, like, I'm fucking gonna have to figure out how to remove them. And I'll remove them ones off. They only work with Streamlabs, which is pretty shit, but yeah. Yeah, man, what are you streaming, Guad? But yeah, sorry, Lady Chav. Hopefully it gives you your points back. Shouldn't check them. But yeah, what have you been, what are you streaming? Fucking hell, I'm getting shot everywhere. Wow. Fucking shotguns, are you fucking serious?
I want you to steal me some gang car so we can do some naughty thing on our enemy turf.
Yeah,
I want
yeah.
Mafia
fuck off, man. Mafia Sentinel, I'll just add it, you twat. Okay, sorry for my language, that's just annoying. I had the car, fucking stupid fucker in a fucking on road with a shotgun just blows you up, like, alright then. Lot of shit. NBE for you, let's go, but fucking hell, Let's go, man. Thanks for the lurk. I just got one-shotted by a fucking guy with a shotgun when I was in a car once. Spaz 12 on this is just OP to fuck. It's gonna be fucking hot getting out with one of them sentinels, man. Really is, just because they've got them fucking shotguns. At least I found this, because I don't know where these park. I just know they drive around that area. This evening with Buffy, my sidekick, just trying to propel her forward in it for the fun and friendship, you know. Yeah, what game though? What game are you streaming? I'll come by. See you later, dude. Not crashing me. Oh, Jesus. She's my ride at all. Can you hear me then, yeah? I've been typing because I didn't think this could hear me. This sentinel's proper going to be a bastard to get out of here, though. But yeah, sidekick, man. What are you going to be playing now? Are you playing that Witcher together? Is it multiplayer? probably lost Ark, fucking hell. Yeah, that's I've seen a few people stream it. I wouldn't say that's my cup of tea. But I have seen people streaming it. I have an idea to get the Sentinel. Thinking if I stay this side of town, there's less of them. Maybe I'm more in chance of getting him. Like getting it. Or Valorant. Oh, I've played that. Alright. That's one there, isn't it? Oh fuck, he's got a shotgun. He's got a fucking shotgun. Fucking don't you shoot that, man. Right, yeah. It might just be hard getting out altogether. Just look at them shotgun guys, jeez. I've played... Oh, you bastard. I've played Valorant. It's alright, not gonna lie. What's the ambulance guy doing coming up here? Right. Run off! Wow. How can a shotgun reach you from the other side of the street? Wow. What a load of fucking shit, man. What are you supposed to do, going in an armoured fucking car?
I want you to steal me some gang car so we can do some
nuts. How hard is it to steal a fucking one car, man? I don't know why they're all packing fucking shotguns. Fucking annoying life out of me this man. I'll only be on for another 45 minutes guys as well. But fucking this mission man. I feel like nicking that group sex fan, but fucking what is it? It'll still blow it up. It's fucking kind of shit. It's proper shit. We fucking got it, guys. Happy days, man. I don't care, the car's nearly wrecked. Is it fuck? It's just got a scratch on it. Happy days.
Like I have time for you.
Shit!
You've been
ain't you got
down?
Respect for your elders?
Hopefully we get this stallion out now, because I don't know how you can for a fucking mission. Fucking like fourth attempt just to steal a car.
Ah!
I didn't even know you could get a fucking BF injection. And let's go, Ghost OG squad, man. How are you doing? Just gonna park that there for now, because I have to fucking go find a car. How are you doing, man? I hope you're doing alright. I hope your day's going alright. Trying to find this fucking stallion now. He kills the things easy because I'm working with them, so they're just going to start shooting me randomly. I just have to find... Yes, what? Yes. Yes, we've got the car, guys. Ugh. What? Yeah, yeah, it's fine. Babe, will you just come into my stream a minute? And see if you can hear me speaking? I'd honestly say, guys, this is the fastest fucking car hop game. It's a little beast. I might have to keep one of these for myself. Oh, babe, you don't even have to. I just turned my own fucking volume up. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I can hear myself. Jesus Christ. I hate my voice. I literally hate my voice, guys. Oh, fuck, I crashed. Yeah, how's everyone doing today? A bit of nostalgia going on GTA 3 Definitive Edition. Let's fucking go, man. That's how you get rid of half that traffic. Imagine if they wanted a fucking fish van for triads as well. That'd be the easiest thing in the world, wouldn't it? What? Well, then it started. Whoa, Jesus, mate. What are you doing? No, not really. Fucking let's go, guys. Let's fucking go. Easiest mission on game, probably. I died shitloads. Just because of fucking shotgun people blowing up cars and shit, man. Like, what the actual fuck? Oh, I like this song. Tough Scarface, man. And like I was saying over there, they need to make a remastered Scarface. Tonight. Shake it up. Oh. As if he didn't chase me.
I know a real important man in town. A soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. Yo, baby, I gotta go on trading.
you want a license to?
I think my partner's a rat! We gotta shut him out permanently! He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat! Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk.
Come here, honey. I lost.
That's defo cheating at fishing, guys, isn't it? Lazy bastard.
Thank you.
I should have drove on to it next, but I'd have had a fucking car by now. That one's the one I should have drove to. Once I get a car and go to a safe house and save it, guys, I'm going to be ending the stream. I don't know if you want to stick around. I'll raid to a different channel, so you can watch some at least. Don't just end here.
I love that button. You know, it's never a...